Thank you. Thank you. Oh, man, I just ran through the whole intro. You guys watching the recording are going to laugh for the first few minutes. This guy's thinking he's recording with his mic on everything. Big, big thanks, Lynx. You saved my ass. You totally just saved my ass big times, because I would have gone through, like, the whole broadcast and never would have noticed that. I said a lot of stuff. So I'm going to kind of cover it again, just, like, real quick. Like, beg my pardon for going on a little bit late here. That's probably going to happen time to time. I apologize, but if I post a time that I'm going to pop on, I'm probably going to be on, like, if I'm not on right then it'll be, like, shortly after. And also, I said another thing. It was semi-important. There's the chat. You guys can always pop into the chat. ChunkTVLive.com/chat. Anybody can guess, you know, chat and cam up and whatnot and everything. But if you guys hear me saying some stuff that doesn't make sense and it's just kind of random, it's because I'm talking to somebody pretty special in there and the other chatters and stuff and different things too. But yeah. I apologize for I say stuff that doesn't make sense for a minute. But we do have an essential part of the broadcast here ready to go. I'm gonna take care of that real quick, and we'll dive into this. Oh, that special person is blushing. Much better. Oh. Who's it's PepsiCo. PepsiCo from the Argentina. I can't say that with my flat accent. My flat accent like Canadians. Big. I'll say that every time. I'm a big fan of the Argentina. Really big fan of the Argentina. Definitely, like, Leo Messi and, you know, the rest of the team. I am fully, like, Argentina is a cool place. Great country. And the football team. Oh, yeah. I started following, like, Argentina football. Back in 2009 during the World Cup, 2009, I forget. I followed them there and just, I loved the playing style of the team. They are a really great team and they play off each other well, they play off the other teams well. They got really pumped up in this last World Cup. I think they were a little bit too hyped up, and that's what the problem was. But, yeah, I don't know. This last World Cup was a big one. It was really exciting, I have to say. Well, without any further ado, let's dive into this. I'm standing somewhere near the water temple, or it may have just thrown me back to the Temple of Time, but I guess we'll find. Yeah, it threw me back to the Temple of Time. So if I was standing out by the water temple, I was gonna try to plan on just going straight into it and see what happened. You guys like kept telling me I was just gonna be slashing my wrists and like breaking everything when I try to do that, but so I figured it'd be a fairly entertaining broadcast if I just went for it. But we're out here. I think we'll be a little bit more strategic about this. Also, if I'm using a different sort of listening monitor system right now, so if things sound a little bit too loud on one end or the other, definitely let me know. I haven't heard, I messed up some of my levels, and the game audio may be super loud. I don't know. What's a good temple to go to second, huh? What's at the ranch? I assume, like, I don't understand what it's telling me. Like, that thing's flashing. That's flashing, and it's got a big ol' arrow over it. And then, like, the Zora thing's flashing. What mean that? What am that mean? Place that I can actually discern is definitely got a temple is the Zoradome. I'm sure there's like the other ones, but I don't understand. Oh? Hey. Let's see what Navi says for once. His dad looks like him, like if he were sleeping under a tree for 40 years. Like, they look exactly the same, but he's just got a big gray beard. It's friggin' Rip Van Jamie. Rip Van Jamie, for frig's sakes. If any of you guys out there have any, like, suggestions or ideas, like, where would be a good place for me to go next, like, throw it at me, because I do not know. And I'm really, like, I went to a couple walkthroughs, like, just, like, trying to figure out what I did wrong in the Fire Temple when we screwed up there. Well, I know where I screwed up. It was, like, running into the friggin' like and trying to fight it when I didn't even need to, apparently. Is there? There's no chicken here either. Like there was when I was a kid. Ooh, there is one of those things, I guess. I didn't see that. Hey, there's a chicken. You gotta, like, use a chicken to fly around and stuff, right? Doesn't go that far. Really? Okay, so that is a no-go for sure. Until we get the extendo antler thing, I guess. There must be some sort of, like... Oh, boy. If I can't figure anything else out, the only place I know to go to is the Zoras. So... we could go to Lake Hyrule, but... I don't even know what... Oh, boy. There's no point to go there. I'm fairly certain of that. Something... Alright. Let's go to the ranch, because something tells me that there is something we can do there. I don't know why I think that, but... I woke up, what's her name that works here is Dad. I know that. Oh man, yeah, I really wish I could try that cake. Like, seriously. Can you even fly with these things? Apparently. I'll give you the run through here. Let's see. All the kids' stuff. Obviously, we have the Ocarina of Time. Bombs, hookshot. I think we need extendo hookshot, probably. Megaton hammer. Let's see. Oh. Oh, yeah, I'm wearing it. I'm wearing the red tunic. Might as well throw this back on. Hey, wait, what the? Oh. Well, I guess that's kind of fair. You know what, that's kind of fair. We had to cheat ourselves the red tunic again because something happened and we were glitched. I'm pretty sure the save was broken and we were stuck. So... But it actually disappeared on me now that I took it off. So that sort of makes it a little bit even more fair. I already heard this story. Thank you. This is how we get our way. Come on, slam. Damn it. I don't want to ride the horse. I want to kick you out of here so the guy can come back. I think I missed on doing a few things as a kid. I just kind of like willy-nillied into the Temple of Time after I had all the crystals. So what is our destination? I still have not determined this. The only place I know to go to is the Zorus. It looks like we are just going to dive headfirst into something that is probably gonna make me break my computer and controller and at least from what it sounds like from you guys. A little bit worried about this. This may wind up being the first broadcast where we don't end up completing a full temple, or we have to just back out of it. We've got a good record so far. We've completed like one thing per show. I don't know. I'm not so confident that record's gonna maintain after this. Wait, that is not right. So, in this game, Link battles climate change. Am I about right with that? It's gonna be this simple, but didn't think so. Something to do. Ooh, no, I can't. I cannot use the Deku stick. Fish guy. He's not here. No freak. Oh, that looks easy to get. Expecting that to work. What's this thing? It's like a different thing. What the? Perfect timing. Alright, so this isn't technically the water temple, is it? Or is it? That's your own volition. I mean, look at those big rupees. Those things are big. Ow! What? What was that? This way, wouldn't it? The sword button. Oh, are you talking about back at the icebergs there, probably? I completely missed that. waste my fairy in order to get that, aren't I? I'm gonna have to waste my fairy to get that blue fire, aren't I? I totally am, too. Have to come back here to get blue fire, like, over and over? Significance of unthawing this thing is, but that was pointless. Big thanks. I'm just kind of messing around a little bit here, and hopefully I can really take things to a little bit more of a professional level at some point. That's the goal, anyway. Thank you. So is there any significance to melting these? Don't think so. That one has money in it, but I don't need. So I guess these things that are just totally empty are actually totally empty. Some more sources of blue fire there, eh? Really, everything spawned back in here? No! Dumbass. Alright, so I guess I'll take this back to that, Zora King guy. It's the only thing I can think of. Feeling one of those things attacked me before. Oh yeah, I've actually got two YouTube channels. One is youtube.com/ChunkTVProductions. That's actually, the channel's actually ChunkTVGames. That's where I'm putting all of these streams on. Then I've got my, like, life vlog slash, like, everything else. That's youtube.com/ChunkTVLive. Totally unnecessary. All right, big boy. Ow! I'm just kind of guessing that this will work. Can't talk from here. Can't that royal have to approach you from the pedestal? Ah, big thanks. Big thanks, PepsiCo. We can have breathing water? Well, let's go do the high dive. I couldn't resist. I just couldn't resist. Doing very good. I don't think. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be right now. Anybody out there has any suggestions for, like, a direction in, my life here as Link, I'd appreciate it for sure. Am I supposed to, like, go down in there a million times and, like, go get the blue fire and, like, come melt all sorts of stuff? Like, will it actually melt this? I doubt it for some reason. I'll use some iron boots, but I don't know where I get those either. Oh, so I can jump out just fine, but no, jumping in's a problem. I actually don't know where I should be going. That ice cave seemed pretty pointless. That goes against all Nintendo logic altogether. Not gonna be clicking randomly, especially if you don't say what it is before posting it. I mean, Come on. I don't need any tracking links, like figuring out what my IP address is, so that people can DDoS me. I know the tricks. I am well versed in the tricks. I beg my pardon if it wasn't malicious. I do beg my pardon if it wasn't malicious, but I'm still skeptical. Personally, no. I'm not into those kind of games. It doesn't... I really don't like the attack system and the battle system. It's like, okay, you select somebody and then you... Like, you press a button and then it initiates an attack sequence that continues until either they're dead or... I'm no, like, I can't lol, I can't wow, I can't, no.
Yeah.
I beg my pardon, but... Like, a point-and-click, I like a good point-and-click adventure, like, you know, like Myst, like old-school Myst. Well, I guess, what is, like, the technical name for that genre? Like, there's so many good titles like that I've played. Amber Journeys Beyond, what is it, Legacy of Time? Journeyman Project, Legacy of Time. That was a great one. Anybody out there remember King's Quest? Anybody out there remember King's Quest? This is definitely another plan that I have just come up with right now. We will definitely, like, go through a few of those games on here. Amber Journeys Beyond. That's one that will definitely go on the list. I don't... No... Yeah, I have played that to the end, but it's fun. Really appreciate it, whoever just followed. I'll, actually know here in a second when it comes up on my monitor feed. My lack of curiosity is impressive. King's Quest... King's Quest was really awesome. Like, it's right up the alley with this sort of genre game. Like, puzzle, adventure... Not really any battle... I don't know if there was any, like... No, there wasn't really battle, per se, I guess, but... I definitely do like Minecraft. I've run a Minecraft server for a number of years now, and the community's just died out. We went from Attack of the Bee Team and being pretty popular on there to absolutely no community left after everybody voted for it to move over to Feed the Beast Infinity. I definitely do like Minecraft, though. I still has it here in the envelope. I'm keeping it safe right now, but I'm thinking of making a redneck frame for it with some C-channel and, like two panes of glass or something. very special sent me a picture. This is probably not what you do. I'm wasting arrows now. Definitely wasting arrows now. So, Ocarina of Time, Link battles climate change. That seems to be the theme here. Years and you haven't come up with a damn thing, mixing the lake water with stuff. Cool. Is this money or hearts down here? Useless money. I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go or what to do. Oh, there's something over there that I haven't been to yet. I think. But I don't think I can get to that. It looks like fishing place. I'm desperately sort of calling out to the audience right now. If you guys know what I should be doing to just get back on track, I would greatly appreciate any input. As you can see, we've done... yeah, you get that from getting the Temple of Time, right? And then forest and fire. Aw, yeah. I don't get it. So we can't go to Gerudo Valley. We can't... We've already done the forest. It doesn't appear to be anything I can do further at the Zora's Domain. Take care, PepsiCo. I was there, Navi. I was there, I saw it. That must just outright mean that I have to... there's something I have to do at the Zora Domain. But I need iron boots, don't I? Utio. Alright. Should be able to remember that. I'm pretty good with names. I'm better if I, like, have a face to match the name with, but I'm usually pretty good. Save and then pop into the shop here to see if I can get boots. Gotta get my goop boots. We have to save because for some reason it seems like this shop crashes everything sometimes. Oh wow, it didn't. It didn't actually crash. It just pretended to. There's no goop boots. Where do I get the goop boots? Happy to progress a little bit here. I need some more thinking stuff. So tempted to, like, start looking at walkthroughs. And I can't do it. I'm gonna really, really try to do this legit. We only cheated once, and it wasn't technically cheating. Like, I screwed up going back a door and, like, shouldn't have. Also, I didn't know about, like, just, you know, cutting console and then reloading save. I hadn't thought of that either for some reason. Choking on my tongue or something. It appears I completely bored the audience to death wandering around in circles. I don't know what to do, folks. not know what to do. What's this back here? Commenting on the lack of cure. Oh, wait, no, he was talking about the link. Somebody else was telling me that about, my lack of curiosity when it comes to this game. Like, really, I lost my imagination real bad growing up. I have any clue where I should be going next. Ow. Boy, those bastards don't chew their food good. Looks like it's one of those silver ones. have to run and get the blue fire like 50 times, aren't they? Stupid ice bats. Single time. Bad at training that. So I guess I have to Sant if the blue fire will take care of this. Yes? Oh, goodness for myself. Alright, so we can continue a bit. Ooh, easier blue fire thing to get. Awesome. Thank you. turned around a bit. There we go. Close a little bit for myself. So this thing looks like it moves. I'm not sure. Seriously? I still can't get used to the knobby tap, like, targeting system. And of course I start going for the bow. I start going for the bow when it decides that it's going to start. What? We had half a heart. We lose exactly half a heart for... Man! Ain't that a bunch of bullshit? Just explore. Egg. Thank you. Actually get first strike for once. Should make this a little bit more doable. supposed to do this? Good enough? Oops, I just walked right into that. Things troubling me right now is trying to get target finally. Whoa, hey. Why did that just get used, man? Oh, wait. Prezi. Ah, there's the boots. It's that guy who, like, tries to flirt with Link in some weird, awkward kind of way. Thank you. that everything in there? I feel like that wasn't everything. I think I'm a complete goof. I have to do this again.